Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be a fast concise overview. Book of Numbers, chapter 24. Let's get started now. The story of Balaam in the Book of Numbers, chapter 24, is a compelling narrative that provides valuable teachings and lessons for our daily lives. It sheds light on the importance of aligning our actions with God's will, the consequences of disobedience, the power of God's blessings, and the significance of prophecy. In this essay, we will delve into the story of Balaam in Numbers 24 and explore its lessons and teachings, along with their day-to-day applications. The story of Balaam begins with the Moabite king, Balak, seeking to curse the Israelites who are encamped near his kingdom. Balak was fearful of the growing power and numbers of the Israelites, and he hoped that Balaam, a renowned prophet, would be able to curse them and vaak in their strength. Balak sent messengers to Balaam with the promise of great rewards if he would comply with his request. Balaam sought God's guidance, and initially, God told him not to go with the messengers, as the Israelites were a blessed nation. However, Balaam was enticed by the rewards promised by Balak, and he persisted in asking God for permission to go with the messengers. God finally allowed Balaam to go, but with the condition that he would only speak the words that God would put in his mouth. As Balaam journeyed with the messengers, God's anger was kindled against him for his disobedience. God sent an angel to stand in Balaam's path, but Balaam's donkey saw the angel and refused to move forward. Balaam, blinded by his greed, struck the donkey multiple times until God opened the donkey's mouth to speak. The donkey asked Balaam why he was striking her, and Balaam's eyes were finally opened to the angel standing in front of him. The angel warned Balaam that he should only speak the words that God would give him. Upon reaching Balak, Balaam proceeded to bless the Israelites instead of cursing them, speaking only the words that God had put in his mouth. Balak was furious and demanded explanation from Balaam, who replied that he could only speak what God had revealed to him. Balaam then proceeded to deliver a series of prophecies, each one blessing the Israelites and foretelling their future creations. From the story of Balaam in Numbers 24, we can glean several important lessons and teachings that are applicable to our day-to-day lives. Firstly, it highlights the importance of aligning our actions with God's will. Balaam's initial disobedience and desire for personal gain led him astray from God's command not to curse the Israelites. It serves as a reminder to prioritize God's will above our own desires, ambitions, or worldly rewards. In our daily lives, we must seek God's guidance through prayer, study of His Word, and submission to His commands, ensuring that our actions align with His will. Secondly, the story of Balaam emphasizes the consequences of disobedience. Balaam's disobedience led to God's anger being kindled against him and hindered his journey. It serves as a warning that disobedience to God's commands can have serious consequences and hinder our relationship with Him. It reminds us of the importance of obedience in our faith journey and the need to submit to God's will even when it might not align with our own desires or expectations. Thirdly, the story of Balaam showcases the power of God's blessings. Despite Balaam's initial intentions to curse the Israelites, he was only able to speak words of blessing upon them. This serves as a reminder that God's blessings are powerful and cannot be hindered or reversed by human actions. It highlights the fact that when God blesses us, no one can curse us disteaches us to trust in God's blessings and promises, knowing that they are unfailing and can bring about great blessings in our lives. Additionally, the story of Balaam discourages the significance of prophecy. Balaam, though initially motivated by personal gain, ultimately spoke prophetic words that were inspired by God. This shows us the importance of discerning true prophecy from false prophecy, and the need to be open to receiving messages from God through His chosen messengers. It also teaches us that God's plans and purposes will ultimately prevail, regardless of human intentions or motives. Furthermore, the story of Balaam highlights the danger of greed and the pursuit of worldly rewards. Balaam was enticed by the rewards promised by Balak, and this led him astray from God's command. It serves as a warning against the pitfalls of greed and the temptation to compromise our faith and principles for material gain. It reminds us to prioritize spiritual values and seek God's will above worldly temptations. In conclusion, the story of Balaam in the Book of Numbers, chapter 24, provides valuable lessons and teachings that are applicable to our day-to-day lives. It highlights the importance of aligning our actions with God's will, the consequences of disobedience, the power of God's blessings, and the significance of prophecy. It also serves as a warning against the dangers of greed and the pursuit of worldly rewards. As we reflect on the story of Balaam, may we strive to apply these lessons in our lives, seeking to walk in obedience to God's will, trusting in His blessings, discerning true prophecy, and guarding against the temptations of greed. May we be inspired to live lives that are pleasing to God and bring glory to His name. Amém. Por favor, compartilhe conosco seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer. Espero vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!